Earl's thermostats are ideal for regulating your engine's oil temperature when using an external oil cooler. These are perfect for automotive, marine, air-cooled, and towing applications, especially in cold climates where a quick oil warm-up is needed. The newly redesigned Earl's 501 ERL is a universal fit thermostat that connects inline with AN lines and fittings. Earl's thermostat bypasses the oil cooler until the oil temperature reaches 160 degrees. At that point, the thermostat valve will gradually allow oil to begin flowing through the cooler and have full flow capacity at 180 degrees. The Earl's thermostat has been meticulously engineered and streamlined to provide full, unobstructed oil flow through the cooler and back to your engine using large internal passages and -10 AM fitting ports. Another nice feature of the Earl's oil thermostat is the 1/8 inch MPT ports that allow the installation of temperature probes or pressure sensors to monitor the oil inlet from the engine, as well as the oil supply and return from the cooler. We also have compact units that easily sandwich in between your oil filter for quick and easy installation. We have them for Ford, Chrysler, and Chevrolet applications, including a universal model, the popular 501 ERL. Earl's oil thermostats are essential to help regulate your engine's oil temperature when using an engine oil cooler. Earl's also offers oil coolers in all shapes and sizes to fit any application, including an extensive selection of AN fittings. We have solutions for any possible situation you might encounter. Thanks for watching. To find out more about Earl's products, visit our website at earlsplumbing.com.